Hey y'all, how y'all doing today? So this is Super Mario 64 split screen multiplayer by K's MULR. So with me I have my keyboard. Which you can't talk. Yeah, so it's basically accomplishes the same like dialogue and stuff. apparently this does work on Xbox. Woo-hoo!
Yeah, woohoo! Woo!
What?
Damn it. Damn it! Try again. There.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Oh, points are counted the same.
Yeah.
Just like, it starts, just decide to place them down there. As to obscure the same amount for each player's screen. Play 2 would not get the advantage because there's screens on the bottom. Damn it. Oh yeah, I did hear that enemies go after if you're closer to them. Doesn't work with this. Wait, did I do everything correctly? Oh, let me just go back to here. No, because maybe I did it wrong, you know?
Yeah.
Ignore what's going on with that. So it seems like that cheat doesn't work.
Woo! Woo! Yeah.
damn it. Okay, Mar in position.
Yeah! basketball kick.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow. Bro! Bro, where's the star? This is why you should have done something other than disabling dialogue. Just make everything lower poly or something. Make, just remove polygons from the submarine from Diary. No, not Diary. That one water level that's used in any. That's used in the one star speedruns and the. Also the 120 star and 70 star speedruns. 70 star speedrun, but the last star, but the 70th star is from the final, is the red corner of the fire as well. What? Does he think that he was faster than me? Does he think I cheated? Where's the star? No, it's Chris. Yeah, Cam. Camera change. Damn it. Makes the DreamWorks Animation Studios. Trying to grab this one star. It's already at 20 minutes. this close up. You know what? Why end the video here?